Hi, this is Manny with Spark Partners with some unconventional wisdom for all of my hustlers. Look, you're working weekends, evenings, holidays, late into the evening. You're walking away from your day job. You're walking away from your degree. You are making decisions to invest in yourself. You're buying things that people are questioning why. And you're gonna always have people like that in your life. And the advice to you is let it go. Walk right past it. These people have your best interest in mind through their own eyes, right? When I was a mechanical engineer, I went to school from engineering and I was going to go into sales and marketing. And I had people that I loved and that loved me very much telling me, why are you doing that? Why are you walking away from your degree in engineering to do this new thing and become a sales guy? And it's the best thing I ever did for myself. It launched me in a career that got me very, very far in the corporate world. And then I decided to do it again. I decided to walk away from that corporate lifestyle, multi-hundred-thousand-dollar career in sales and marketing, to pursue my own dream of being my own boss, which I did. I transitioned from the corporate America to working for myself. And I had those same people, even more people, telling me, what are you doing? It's crazy. You're walking away from this job that has all these benefits. You have steady income. You can take a couple, 3 weeks of vacation a year. But I didn't want that anymore for myself. I wanted to do something for myself. I wanted to build my team. I wanted to empower my community. I wanted to make an impact in a way that my corporate job wouldn't give me. So I did that. And then I soon learned that those people that were naysaying once the success started coming were the ones that were congratulating me and saying, such a good job. And it doesn't matter. I don't keep track of that. I don't care. I really don't care. Those people love me and I still love them, but I'm not gonna let them and what they think permeate my desire in achieving what I want to achieve in life. That's it. I'm gonna do it my way. I'm gonna make lots of mistakes. I'm going to piss people off, but I'm never going to do anything that is unethical, that doesn't break into my strength of integrity or illegal. But besides that, I'm going to do what I need to do in order for me to achieve the goals that I want to do for myself and my family. And for you that are struggling, that are getting crap from your mom or your spouse or your uncle or your kid saying, why are you doing that? No, you got to go in this new direction. You got to stay where you're at. Whatever it is, it doesn't matter. It's not their life, it's yours. So remember that, have a wonderful weekend, and remember when you're hustling, you're gonna get the naysayers. Be prepared for that. And if you don't have enough naysayers, you're not doing enough. Cheers.